We are within 1%, and assuming that the count today didn't change that, it is the law that I have the authority and ability to ask for a recount. With such a close election, it is absolutely imperative that we take a look at every single ballot, absentee, mail-in, provisionals. It is imperative for all of the people that voted for Mary Norwood to be their mayor.
Mary, what about the testimony today that this would actually be a true recount, rather a recanvass based on the voting machines and how they work?
We are asking for a recount, not a recanvass. We want to review every single vote. We want to review every single issue. I think that is exactly what I need to do for the citizens of Atlanta. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Mary.